Hey guys, it's Hossa and welcome back to another video. In today's video, we are going to be going Squishmallow shopping for the first time. I actually don't have any Squishmallows, so this is really exciting. I really hope that we can find some though, because they are selling out everywhere like crazy. But anyways, let's go. They have a bunch of these hug me Squishmallows. I'm looking for like the other type though. These ones are also cute. Oh, look at this one. It's like a dinosaur.
I still have this bin. It's also I don't really have one of these guys, but oh look, they're on sale. In case you guys wanna come to Fred Meyer.
So we found nothing, but we still have more stores to go to.
Guys, they actually have Squishmallows here. I'm new to these, so I don't really know all of their names. This one's McKenna. Wow. They also have a narwhal. Oh my gosh, these are so soft and squishy. This one is Naomi. Then I'm not sure what this one. Oh, it's a jellyfish. This is so cute. Janet. I think this one might be a dragon. It's like green tie-dye. His name is Fletcher. There's just this random shopping cart of Squishmallows. Oh my gosh, this one's cute. It's a turtle. It's Henry. This one kind of reminds me of Heather. It's a unicat. And her name is Clarice. Then there's this leopard. It's a Lindsay. This one's cute. It's a tiny one. It's called Louisa. Then there's just this one buried all the way at the bottom. Ooh, this one's cute. It's like a cat, leopard, panther mix. It's Ziomara. And the Squishmallows also have like their little squish dates, which is just their birthday. And then they also have like, I guess, a little description that tells you about them. I also just found this one, which is really cute. It's a little butterfly. Her name is Heather. And they're so like squishy, as the name suggests. Like, oh my gosh. They have Beanie Boos here at Rite Aid, and oh my gosh, look at Phoenix, Lainey. Guys, I think I found my new mascot, Camilla. Mom, what is your opinion on Squishmallows?
Cute, but not cuter than Beanie.
Yeah, I agree. They're cute, but not cuter than Beanie Boos. We're still going to more stores, but I really hope that we find any of the cows, like the blue one or the brown one, or the chicken. That one is super cute too. Okay, they also have Beanie Boos here. I love this store. It's like my favorite Beanie Boo store. But look, they have the Mini Boo keychains. I have one of these. I have Merlin the dragon, but I want to get more. They're so nice. And some of them are like fuzzy. Like, oh my gosh, Dangler. There's this golden one. I love this one. Here are some unicorn boos. They have a bunch. Then some mediums. Hope. Ooh, this Beanie Baby's cute. Guys, more Camillas. She's like following me. Is this like a sign that I should get her or something? Ooh, they still have some Valentine's Day ones. Ooh, guys, here are the Thai Squishaboos. They're like Squishmallows mixed with Beanie Boos, which is awesome.
This one is bamboo, and then they also have Fantasia, Slush, Giselle.
There's no Squishmallows. And if you guys are wondering like how I got into Squishmallows, basically I started seeing them all over social media, especially TikTok, and I thought they were super cute, so I wanted to like try them out. And there is this whole Squishmallow craze going on right now. Like, they are selling out everywhere, and there are like news articles being published about them. It's insane. Okay, so we're at Claire's and they actually have Squishmallows. Here is the nurse one, doctor one, first responder one, policeman. Oh, this little like bird thing, dove. Oh my gosh, an avocado. A fox fireman. They also have this leopard, this unicorn. Also, look at this little sloth. Oh guys, look, this like leopard thing is a flip Squishmallow. So like, oh my gosh, how am I supposed to flip this?
Look, you can pull it out.
And it turns into another Squishmallow. It's like a rainbow lion. This is so cool. Imagine if they had like flip Beanie Boos somehow. I said it's something in the way that you look at me. There is something that is off how like it used to be. It was better. interesting, they have the Easter Beanie Boos from like last year. Like, here's Fluffy. Wow. We're here at Michael's, and here is Stitches, which is a Michael's exclusive Beanie Boo. I already have her though. And then I actually don't have this Beanie Boo. It is Blessing. I have Hope, but I don't have Blessing. The difference is that like they have different colored eyes and stuff. Also, let me know in the comment section down below if any of you guys collect Squishmallows. I'm really curious to know. And also, tell me like which one's your favorite, which ones are the most popular ones, and anything you want, because I do not know as much about Squishmallows as I do about Beanie Boos, so I would like to inform myself on them.
Oh guys, look, they have like Beanie Boo purses. Here's Kiki. They have a bunch of them. Owen. Aww. They also have this huge backpack of Zoe. I have literally no clue that TJ Maxx carried these. Here are some more purses. They also have these cute like mini handbags. They also have Hope here at TJ Maxx. I have literally never seen a Beanie Boo being sold at TJ Maxx before. No Squishmallows though.
I just had a Squishmallow fight here in the car with my mom. Like, we were just throwing them at each other, and it was really fun.
Guys, look, this is where the Squishmallows were. See, Squishmallow, Squishmallow, Squishmallows. This whole like rack was Squishmallows, and now there's none. But there's a bunch of Beanie Boos.